Luna was always alone.
It almost seemed as if she isolated herself from everyone. It bothered me that she was always alone, so I decided to talk to her more and become her friend. Not just someone she barely spoke to because of her sister's death. And so I did. Luna and I became good friends.
And how long did things remain this way?
Not very long. About 2 months later, strange things began to happen.
Strange things?
We have a possible suspect. The top suspect is...